in this business, you've got to have talent and you've got to have guts. And I mean it sincerely. And in this business, you've got to have good looks and you've got to have guts. And this bastard's got a lot of guts. He's the fattest, and I'm not going to say nothing, but put your hands together and welcome on the stage tonight to the Embassy Club, the one and only Mr. Bernard Manning!
George, what a lovely fella. Yes, it's me, Bernard Manning, lost fuck all on the slim pass plan. Not a fucking ounce. Lovely to see you all anyway. It's a wonderful night tonight. It's going to be great tonight. Manchester City is doing well. This will be on the table. It won't work for 5 fucking years. Them two old girls in the corner there. Are you all right, girls? I bet you flattened a bit of grass in your time, you two, haven't you? Hey, bet they see more ceiling than Michelangelo, them two. You'll enjoy yourself tonight, don't worry about that. What's her name in the corner, that little old lady? Alice. She looks in fucking Wonderland, she doesn't. Are you all right, Alice? Now, what about this little trainee corpse on the front here? Is he going to fucking last while the end of the show? How are you? I wish you could fucking hear this. It's funny, believe me. I wish you could hear this. He thinks I'm fucking singing this old fella here. You don't believe it. Was it cold in the ground this morning? Say hello to Roy Orbison and when you get back, tell him not to. You look fucking poorly to me, my old pal. You're not holding a Christmas tree, have you? Throw your fucking money away. And don't go out on bonfire night, the kids will fucking sling you. It's a gentleman with a little red jacket on there. There's a child crying in Shally 14, if like you want to. I've never worked in front of a fucking mounted policeman before. Aye, that's what it's all about. Fellow walks in a Chinese chip shop, he says, hey, you. He says, how you know my name? What about the Irish fellow went to a car boot sale, backed in the wrong way and sold the fucking engine? Unbelievable. Come in, love. My God, Miss Bassett, she's with me. She's natural. How do they fucking get him? I don't know. I could have her tonight, you could fucking hang me in the morning. You Japanese never fucking love, do you? Hey? I haven't got Pearl Harbor, pal, don't fucking worry about that. The fucking shit house trick that was. December the 7th, 1941, you fucking lousy bastard. Look at him sat there, he can't wait to get home and make another Datsun. You look at nice young fella, don't piss on this fucking jack over there. Bastards. This Negro went to Birmingham, Alabama, he says, to vote, like, you know, and this big state trooper said, what do you want? He says, I've come to vote. He said, there's no Negroes voting today. He said, I can read and I can write, so I've come to vote. He said, can you write? He said, I can. He said, got a piece of greaseproof paper and a fucking biro pen. Put your name and address on there, he said. He said, I could write when I left home this morning, he said. He said, I'm still voting because I can fucking read, he said. He says, can you read? He said, read that. Fucking Jewish Chronicle. He said, I don't know what the small print says, but the headlines are, there's no Negroes voting today. Irish fella, on the top of this blazing building. The fireman shout, jump in the blanket, Paddy, jump in the blanket. Not fucking likely, he said. You English, you hate the fucking sight of us, he says. I'm jumping in no blanket. I'll jump, you pull the blanket away, he said. Put the blanket on the floor, then I'll fucking jump. Henry Ford came to Liverpool, and this fellow went to see him. He says, you Henry Ford? He says, yes, I'm Henry Ford. He said, is it right you can make a car in 3 minutes? He said, I can make a car in 2 minutes. He says, I know, and I fucking got it and all. Three admirals talking. English admiral, an American admiral, and a Russian admiral. And the Russian admiral said, I can show you courage, Russian courage. Ivanhoe, go to the top of the mast and throw yourself down for the Soviet Union. And up he went and killed stone dead. Russian courage. He says, this American said, I'll show you courage, United States courage. Kalowski. call Kalowski, aren't they? I wonder who the president is this week. They keep fucking shooting him, don't they? It's a funny country, America, isn't it? Should never have impeached that President Nixon. They should have had that Teddy Kennedy drive him home. Kalowski! Get in the plane there, fly around three or four times, crashing the sea for the good old United States. Up he went, meow. Killed stone dead. United States, keep quiet, lads. I was like that after my first pint. You'll get used to it. You don't really want to bandy fucking words with me, do you? The good old United States courage. This English admiral said, look here, you guys, I'll show you courage. English courage. Seaman Smith, come here. Yes, sir, he says. Get in the 17-inch gun there. We're going to fire you at the beaches there. Splat your innards all over the beach. For good old Great Britain. He says, get fucked. He said, how's that for fucking courage? His little kid said to his dad, where are you going out again, Dad, tonight? He said, I'm going fucking. He said, can I come with you, Dad? He said, certainly. They get on this back garden wall there, and the big cat goes, meow. Fucking big load of tin cans, water, shit, and all sorts. Come on, he said, we'll go next door. Sits on the wall, meow, meow. Fucking eggshells, tin cans, fucking beans. Come on, I said, we're going on the club roof over here. Load of fucking water. Oh, shit and everything. Fucking hell, he said. One more fucking, let's go home. This nigger walked in this pub with a fucking big parrot on his shoulder. And the barman said, where have you got that from? And the parrot said, Africa, this fucking nigger. Two Irish fellas used to knock about with his packy, and the packy got knocked down, killed stone dead. The copper said, what was his name? He said, we never knew his name, sir. Just used to booze them, you know. He said, where did he live? He said, now, we knew fuck all about the man, he said. The only thing we knew about him, he had two arseholes. He said, how do you mean? He said, every pub we went in, they used to say, here's that packy with them two arseholes. Two Irish fellas walking through the Vatican and one says, you see that fella over there with the crooked stick and the mitre cap? I think that's the Pope. I said, I don't think it is. He says, I'm sure it is. So I'll go and ask him. He went up, he says, are you the Pope? He says, fuck off. He went back, he said, what did he say? He said, he wouldn't commit himself. Should have been here last night, woo, when a bird on here last night, a stripper did this splits over a Guinness bottle. Cost a fucking fortune, lost 14 cases of Guinness, you know. Every fucking Thursday.